Becker Tri-State Football here with Keenan Gibbs, defensive lineman for LaSalle Lancers. Lancers had to beat the Oak Hills Highlanders tonight 7-3 in a tough flat football game, a very defensive struggle. Keenan, tell us a little bit about the defensive performance tonight by your Lancers.
Well, we practiced hard all week and we try to work out the kinks of it on the sidelines. They get everything we expected.
This week you accepted your first offer for Bowling Green, or you got an offer for Bowling Green this week. Tell us a little bit about that and your recruiting process. It's going on.
Bowling Green, I like it up there. It's nice. I'm going to try to get up there in a couple of weeks and see what's actually going on.
Out of your performance tonight, what did you really like about what you can do? Good job. Keenan Gibbs, defensive lineman with LaSalle Lancers. You'll hear about him a lot. And this is Greg Shoemaker from TriStateFootball.com.